I am a digital citizen.
I am a digital citizen.
All digital citizens are my brothers and sisters.
All digital citizens are my brothers and sisters.
I shall be a responsible digital citizen.
I shall be a responsible digital citizen.
And greet everyone online with respect and courtesy. Follow digital laws.
I shall always follow digital laws.
I shall only use smartphone to enhance my productivity.
I shall only use smartphone to enhance my productivity.
And abstain from becoming a slave to it.
And abstain from becoming a slave to it.
I shall always practice digital health and wellness.
I shall always practice digital health and wellness.
And balance the time I spend online with my study.
And balance the time I spend online with my studies.
Social activities, recreation and sleep.
Social activities, recreation and sleep.
I am a digital citizen.
I am a digital citizen.
All digital citizens are.
All digital citizens are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I shall be.
I shall be.
A responsible citizen. And treat everyone online.
And treat everyone online.
With respect and courtesy.
With respect and courtesy.
I shall always follow.
I shall always follow.
Digital laws.
Digital laws.
I shall only use smartphone.
I shall only use smartphone.
To enhance my productivity.
To enhance my productivity.
And abstain from becoming. A slave to it.
A slave to it.
I shall always practice.
I shall always practice.
Digital health and wellness.
Digital health and wellness.
And balance the time.
And balance the time.
I spend online.
I spend online.
With my study.
With my study.
Social activities.
Social activities.
Recreation.
Recreation.
And sleep.
And sleep.
I am a digital citizen.
I am a digital citizen.
All digital citizens are.
All digital citizens are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I shall be.
I shall be.
A responsible digital citizen.
A responsible digital citizen.
And greet everyone online.
And greet everyone online.
With respect and courtesy. I shall always follow.
I shall always follow.
Digital laws.
Digital laws.
I shall only use smartphone.
I shall only use smartphone.
To enhance my productivity.
To enhance my productivity.
And abstain from becoming.
And abstain from becoming.
A slave to it.
A slave to it.
I shall always practice.
I shall always practice.
Digital health. And wellness.
And wellness.
And balance the time I spend online.
And balance the time I spend online.
With my study.
With my study.
Social activities.
Social activities.
Recreation.
Recreation.
And sleep.
And sleep.
My name is Veda Purana and she is Bhavani Angra. Good afternoon, respected Dr. Brother George Palakal, our principal, Brother Joy Thomas, Sister Shirley, teachers, and my dear fellow unfortunates. Your brother, your impactful insight on the purpose of life, choosing our career, studying, managing time, use of social media, and digital citizenship has made us ponder on our future path in life. Children are struggling to find people like you who can help them in choosing their jobs and paths in the near future. It is an honor to have you guiding us for our career. Well, whether we choose our career or not, we can surely say that we want to be happy in our future. So, brother, thank you so much for this insightful and informative session. It has greatly benefited all of us. Thank you.
Stop. I am a digital citizen.
I am a digital citizen.
All digital are.
All digital citizens are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I shall be.
I shall be.
A responsible digital citizen.
A responsible digital citizen.
And treat everyone online.
And treat everyone online.
With respect and courtesy.
With respect and courtesy.
I shall always follow.
I shall always follow.
Digital laws.
Digital laws.
I shall only use smartphone.
I shall only use smartphone.
To enhance my productivity.
To enhance my productivity.
And abstain from becoming.
And abstain from becoming.
A slave to it.
A slave to it.
I shall always practice.
I shall always practice.
Digital health and wellness.
Digital health and wellness.
And balance the time I spend online.
And balance the time I spend online.
With my study.
With my study.
Social activities.
Social activities.
Recreation.